The minister's first port of call was the Federal Neuropsychiatric Hospital, Kaduna, where he inaugurated the electronic health record system, among other projects. He was conducted around the facility by the managing director, interacting with residents on the facility on turning a new lease of life.
This is a hospital that is functioning. You can compare this hospital to any hospital in Western world.
Next is the 300-bed capacity National Eye Center Kaduna. The Minister of State inaugurated the diagnostic and laser units as well as the optical showroom. The minister also speaks on the issue of Dr. Ganiet Papwala, kidnapped 8 months ago and still in captivity.
And this 1 week work was it, warning strike. This is not what is going to solve it. We've made a commitment to get Dr. Papwala alive.
At the National Ear Care Kaduna, the minister commissioned various capital projects, including the oxygen plant.
We need to also give back to our country. We're doing this. President is committed to expanding and improving our human capacity index, and that's what he's doing in every sector of the economy.
In all facilities visited, the minister reiterates the message of hope, a testament to the renewed hope agenda of providing quality health service and a good working environment for all.